coming back in.
All good?
Open area like this in you can find a lot of fish in here. If you look to the left, whole bunch of fish right there. See it? Right here on the left.
You know the pescadito.
I think that they like people because
yeah, we give them like 2 people a week.
Yeah.
Who will be there?
Who will be the next one?
No, I don't see why.
Adds water. I'm giving them something to drink, yeah. But the splash is what they're used to. They're used to boats feeding them and such. So they get pretty accustomed to the traffic. They don't get very big, but they do get to be quite a few. One here to the right down low, the rest are up high to the left here.
You see that?
Ah, yeah.
Oh, wow. Oh,
mira, vienen para acá, vienen para acá.
Miren los zorrillos.
Hola, niños.
Mira,
yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127
Ese es nuestro guía, Andy.
What's up, baby?
Oh.
They come out looking for some food from the boats. We're really not supposed to give them food, you know, but guys still do it anyways.
Oh, look at you.
These guys here, the little ones, they're only pushing about 5 months old. They're still pretty new.
Here's Andy.
New to the earbud world. They have no saliva glands. They drink this salt water. Keeps the body size pretty small. Between that and the heat, they don't get very big. What you doing, little guy?
What up, buddy? How you doing?
Will they jump on the boat?
They haven't in quite a while. We had some adults before that would climb on, and they'd kind of walk around my feet here hoping to be fed. They know that I don't bring any food, so they're just kind of like slowly going to make their way back, yeah?
Yes, so.
Get you back here. How we doing? Give me five? Nothing? They'll eat these catfish. They'll eat that crab right there if they even knew it was there. They get pretty domesticated though. They're so used to Cheetos, and cereal and such. Marshmallows seem to be their favorite. Right? All right. How was the speed coming up? We do all right with it?
Oh, yeah.
We need more speed, probably.
Yeah, we do, buddy. Yes, sir. I got another place I want to take us up and look. You're set. There we go.